Hello from the University Libraries. Let's talk databases, which is where you will find the sources you need for your research. This short video is about Google Scholar, just one of many databases you can access at the library. Google Scholar is a multidisciplinary database. When you search Google Scholar, you're searching across different subjects like business and psychology and history and English, all at the same time. Overall, Google Scholar has more resources for the hard sciences like chemistry and physics and medicine than it has for the humanities and social sciences. You will want to be sure that Google Scholar is connected to the University of Minnesota Libraries so that you can get access to the full text of the articles you want. To do this, follow the instructions found at z.umn.edu/gslibraries. Google Scholar is linked on the library's homepage, lib.umn.edu, under Popular Databases. Searching a library database like Google Scholar is different from a regular web search. In this example, we search for college students and sleep. Google Scholar returns many different results because it is a very large database. To get fewer or more relevant results, let's try an advanced search and also add a few more search terms. Select Advanced Search in the sidebar. Search for college students and sleep and academic performance. We tell Google Scholar that college students and academic performance are phrases by putting them in quotes. We are also using academic performance instead of, say, grades, because it's a more scholarly term. We can always add even more search terms. Let's say we are interested in the idea of college students and sleep and academic performance and smartphones. We want to see if anybody has done research on all of those things together. Often, our search results can be improved by filtering or sorting. Let's try that now. Use limits to filter results by date. Use sorting to sort results by date or relevance. We suggest starting with relevance. Google Scholar includes both scholarly articles as well as non-scholarly. To quickly identify scholarly articles, look for the links on the right that say PDF or find it at the U of M Twin Cities. Finally, it's important to understand how Google Scholar ranks the results. Our search for college students and sleep has the first article from many years ago, so it's definitely older. One of the reasons why it's listed highest is that it has been cited by thousands of articles. This means that this article, published many years ago, has since been cited by thousands of other articles. It is in their bibliographies. This is actually a great thing you can use in your searching. Let's say you find a really great article on your topic, but it's not that recent. Select Cited By. This shows more relevant and related articles that are more current. How do you view an article? Follow the steps at z.umn.edu/gslibraries. Now that Google Scholar is connected, choose either the PDF link or Find It at U of M Twin Cities next to the article you want to read. Under Online Access, choose any of the links to read the article. Google Scholar has a great cite feature. Choose the little quotes below the article you want to cite. Choose the citation style you need and copy and paste it into your bibliography. And remember, if you need any help, that's what we're here for. Please contact your librarian or simply choose 24/7 chat from the library's homepage. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed this quick overview of the Google Scholar database.